Okay, so we're back here at the Copacabana, and this pool was the one that we practiced our swims in for the open water swim before we left for Varadero. And as you can see, right now would not be a good time to swim in it, but it is pretty amazing to watch. Why that pool looks as busted as it does during the calmer times, because it takes a beating regularly. Okay, that's probably enough for now.